right, we're getting the combines ready. We're going to change those little teeth on the front. Get the wobble out of my truck. JR and Glenn are going over some of the grain trailers. Glenn's going by the new nickname Thick Gravy instead of Young Gravy. He's a big Young Gravy fan, but he may sing for you here in a little bit, rap or something. Me and Jason's working on a combine. We're getting ready for harvest. Here we go.
Alright, show us the dull side.
Do it.
We'll flip them over. Have a little more grab. That waited too long though. Tighten her back up. Yeah, I think we can work with that. Maybe not, though. Maybe. Where's your nut? I'll start it.
I got another bolt to fill. Turn back behind you.
Halfway done. Alright. We got them finished. All of them flipped. Sharp edge down so they'll grab more. And we got to check on Glenn, make sure he's doing something.
I'm gonna be grabbing that.
Alright, now we move to the back. Chopping stuff right there. Do the same thing with them. That rear beater. Flip them knives over. Blades or whatever they are.
Get started. same thing we did on the front. See how kind of a smooth rounded edge here and a sharper edge on this side. Rounded edge. Right. There. Sharper edge right there. So all we're gonna do is flip it over. Still it pretty good on this one. Rounded here, sharper here. It'll grab more. Oh, it's thrashing. To go through the cotton pickers, we changed the oil a week or so ago. Got that ready. We went through a lot of the spindles and the heads and everything on the two older ones this winter. But anyway, had to jump them off. I wish you wouldn't have killed it right then. Dead in the doornail. But anyway, the newest 690 that we bought new last year, we're at to ship it. They had to put, they couldn't haul the black piece. The little black plastic piece around the fan. They took that off to ship it because it sticks out. Let's take the outside heads off and that little piece right there. Make it go up and down the transport better and easier. So the newest one, which we had to move both of these to get to it, so there we go. Yeah, go for it.